You've heard the hype. Greens, power greens, super greens. That's what I do every morning. Wheatgrass, spirulina, kale, ginger, the stuff of life. I don't do coffee. I don't do chocolate. This is powerful. They'll probably let me live another 200 or 300 years, which is probably just the amount of time that I need to continue answering these awesome, charming emails I get from like white supremacists turned vegan, or maybe they're vegans turned white supremacists, to tell me for the like maybe, I think it's like 752nd time, that talking about race and pointing out white supremacy in the United States is racist.